Larry D'Amico, I'm the director of sales for Durst North America. I'll talk a little bit about the relationship we've got with Global Imaging. It started, many years ago. I've known Greg for a long time and always found him to be a person I could trust, that I've got confidence in. And more importantly, when I came to Durst a couple years ago, you know, we've got 5 salespeople across the country. We've got a great product, but, you know, there's a reach into the market that we needed that we didn't have. And having worked with Global and Greg in the past, I just felt like it'd be a natural to talk with them about distributing Durst products. I think the thing about Global is culturally and philosophically, they are very similar to Durst, and that's that we both have a customer-first mentality, and I think that's critically important. So, you know, it kind of starts with the culture, and the culture of the two companies, even though he's a distributor, we're manufacturers different, we're on the same page in terms of making the customer first. So we got started, it's made a lot of sense. He's found us opportunities we wouldn't have found on our own. And that's really what the bottom line is.